Not even the first film adaptation of a story based on true events, that whole history can be looked up online. But the 2009 version of Hachi is an amazing movie. Though I generally dislike Richard Gere, nothing about his performance in this movie detracts from the heartfelt sincerity and beauty of this work of art. Hachi is the tale of a dog, and a tale of lasting love, and above all, a tale about enduring loyalty. As a dog lover myself, if this doesn't bring you to tears, I don't know what will.